flowing, always moving, always changing, from liquid to solid to vapor and back again. I'm going to share with you the story of the water cycle. The story starts in the ocean.
It's getting hot here.
I don't think I can swim anymore.
I think the sun is doing it.
Sun, what are you doing for us?
I can't help it. I'm full of energy and my heat makes H2O molecules jiggle until they pop into the air. It's called evaporation.
I'm getting dizzy. I think I would just float for a while.
Oh no! You are not floating in the water. You are floating in the air.
You are becoming water vapor now.
What is water vapor?
It is happening to me too.
It's water, but it's gas. You are evaporating.
The water drops turned into vapor and started to rise.
Harder.
Condense means change from gas to liquid. We can be a cloud.
We are so fluffy and can fly. Look at those beautiful mountains. Brr, it's getting cold.
What's got six arms and there's nothing like in the world?
Me.
And me. Hi, where are you going?
Down.
Yes, but where?
I think we are heading towards that river of ice. Turn!
The snowflakes fell and landed onto a glacier. They landed and froze.
Welcome, we are Glacier Ice. We only move about a foot a year. It is going to be a long wait time.
Many, many years passed, and then the ice crystals began to melt.
I finally melted! Me too! It looks like a part of a stream now!
Watch out for those rocks!
The water's getting deeper!
We're finally back.
You know, I've done this trip a million times, and every time it's different.
Hey, look who's back.
Quite an amazing trip.
I was well watered in Washington once.
I was in a typhoon twice.
I was right in ice cream.
I was snow and ice.
I was really sick. I fell on a tree.
Hey there, it's me again.
I'm feeling so hot and dizzy again.
It's starting all over again.
I wonder where we'll go next.
I, your son, will do my part to keep this water clean and flowing.
Will you do your part? Will you find ways to use water sparingly and keep it clean?
Remember, you share Earth's water with everything alive.